Hello and good evening to everybody. Are we not so excited to be here? It is just such an honor to be able to present this concert to you. Many of these songs we were not able to perform in the fall and in the Christmas time, and so we're very excited to sing them for you tonight. This is the Chamber Chorale, a group of juniors and seniors at Grand Rapids Christian High School who auditioned into this group, and I'm very proud to present them to you tonight. Would you please open in a word of prayer with me? Dear Lord, we thank you for this opportunity, and we really mean it. Thanks for each of these students and the hard work that they've put forth all year long in so many different ways and so many hidden ways. Thank you for all the people who have supported them in so many hidden ways in order to get them to where they are tonight. Please bless this performance, Lord. We give all the glory to you. Amen. So we're going to begin with some of the pieces that we learned in the fall, the first semester that we were together, when we were trying to get used to singing with masks on and trying to figure out how we sounded as a group together. Beginning with some beautiful pieces, the first of which is The Music of Living. Thank you.
Thank you. has passed me on by, passed me over. The storm is passing over. Thank you, Jesus. Pass me
Boy, I tell you what, we were really clinging to those words in October. Have courage, my soul, and let us journey on. Though the night is dark and I am far from home, thanks be to God, the morning light appears. And then the storm is passing over. Hallelujah, the storm is passing over. We were singing that in October and November, like, it's not passing yet, you know? So I think we sang that with a lot more joy this time around, this time of the year. Well, it's 80, 85 degrees outside, but we're going to make it Christmas time, and we're going to sing some of our Christmas pieces for you that we also worked quite hard on. So although it feels a little funny, we're going to be singing God Rest You Merry Gentlemen first.
Thank you.
you. And now we'll conclude our kind of last section here with the pieces that we learned this spring. And many of you were fortunate enough to hear them in our concert that we had a couple weeks ago. But we're going to begin with a South African folk song, a very familiar tune of the region called Hlonolofatsa. And I would like to thank sophomore Meredith Ivory for stepping in on the drums for us. And I may have forgotten to print in the program. Our soloists are going to be Jordan Bilio and Emma Winks. Thank you.
Oh,
right. Well, at this time, I would like to ask all of my seniors to come forward, and we're going to kind of line up in front here. Juniors, you can maybe have a little sitting break on the step there. And I asked the seniors, we kind of do this as a tribute to their wonderful and remarkable contributions to our music program. Many of these seniors have been singing in high school choir for all 4 years of high school. Can I see hands? All 4 years of high school. Which these days is getting harder and harder to do, I think. But I asked them to say their name and what their plans are for next year, and then a favorite memory that they have of either chamber chorale or one of their years in choir. So Jordan, take it away.
Okay, I wasn't prepared for this. I'm Jordan. I'm going to Calvin. I'm studying business. And I think my favorite memory of choir is every time we would sing outside and do a moving song where we would just to the left, to the right.
I'm Lauren, so I'm going to Detroit Mercy for postpartum nursing. And I think my favorite memory would be Miss Sitzma's awesome end of the year parties and being stuck in Holland for 3 years freshman year.
I'm Jacqueline, and I'm going to University of Denver and studying finance and geography. And I think my favorite memory is just Lauren, Anna, and I fangirling over Harry Potter.
My name is Sam. I'm going to Columbia College Chicago to study acting. And my favorite memory, I guess, of choir this year would actually be just like getting the opportunity to perform in front of a live audience.
Hi, I'm Jordan. I am also going to Columbia College Chicago, and I'm going into an acting BFA. And I think my favorite memory from choir is probably getting to sing The Lord Bless You and Keep You as a whole, because I love that song. Wink, wink.
Hi, I'm Liz Parker. I'm going to St. Mary's in Notre Dame to study mechanical engineering. And one of the things I really like about choir, not so much a memory, but just a concept, especially about this choir, is that it really brings people together regardless of social group, like what you're interested in. We just all love music together regardless where we're from, and I think that's wonderful.
I'm Grace. I'm going to Calvin, and I'm undecided about what I'm going to study. And something I love about chamber is... So we usually learn our songs in like our sections, bass, tenor, alto, soprano. And one of my favorite things is when we move into mixed order for the first time and you get to hear like all of the parts around you and really like hear the song for the first time, which is super cool.
Hi, I'm Tyler Vamaris. I'm going to Calvin University next year to study biochemistry. And my favorite choir memory was probably when we went to festival in Holland and we got to sing in a sweet performance hall, and then we got to just walk around town and eat some good stubs.
I'm Emma Winks. I'm going to Western Michigan University, and I'm studying geology. And my favorite memory is doing this concert and the one we had a few weeks ago.
Hi, I'm Chloe. I'm going to Calvin next year, and I'll be studying nursing. Something that I really love about choir is that it's just a creative outlet during my day that I wouldn't otherwise have, where I get to be with people across grades, which is cool, and see people in classes that I usually don't have.
Hi, I'm Ben. I'm going to be studying computer engineering at Michigan Tech next year. And my favorite choir memory is last year's chamber party. We sang "The Lord Bless You and Keep You" together for one last time with all the seniors that were leaving last year, and it was really nice to see.
Hi, my name is Kendall. Next year I'm going to be going to Calvin University. I'm going to be majoring in graphic design and minoring in Spanish. One of my favorite choir memories is probably going to festival, I think my sophomore year, and getting stuck there for like 3 hours and just like bonding with all the other choir members.
That was your favorite memory? That was one of my worst memories. Had a miscommunication with the bus, and we were stuck in that performing arts center for like 2 hours. Well, I just wanted to share as well my, I guess, positive takeaway from this year. I've already shared it with the students, but coming into this year, obviously, it was not a great time to be a choir director. And with all of the unknowns and all of the challenges that this year presented for all teachers, but for singing in general, I struggled a lot with anxiety and how am I going to do this? How am I going to make these kids excited about singing with masks on and barely, you know, we're so far apart from each other. How are we going to be an ensemble this year? And I struggled with a lot of doubt. And I've told them already that they have so far surpassed what I thought could be possible this year. They sang some beautiful music and they made some beautiful memories and they got closer to each other and they made a community in this choir. And so I'm so proud of all of you for getting me through this year. And I really mean that. I looked forward to being able to be with you every day in class. And like I said, you really got me through the year. And I think a lot of you got each other through the year as well. I would also like to take the opportunity to thank, even though she's not here, our accompanist is usually Leah Ivory, but her husband Sean Ivory is filling in for us tonight. But I am so grateful for Leah and her amazing talent and skill behind the piano, but also with the ensemble as well. She's really like a right hand, and I can say, you know, 6:30 a.m., Leah, my kids are sick. Can you take rehearsal? And she says, sure, and she does it for me. So Sean will relay that message to her, I'm sure. But I would like to conclude our concert with our tradition of singing John Rutter's The Lord Bless You and Keep You. And we didn't practice this, but I'm wondering if we can kind of spread out in a line kind of along the front of the church here. And you can sing in your parts or whoever you're closest to. Just kind of go. That's probably good, Jordan, yeah? All right. So seniors, this is our blessing to you, seniors. This is our prayer for you as you leave Grand Rapids Christian High School and as you go on to your next stage of life. Thank you.
Lord, make his face to shine.
Well, thank you so much for being here tonight. This meant a lot to us, and I know it meant a lot to many of you too. So the students are going to just meet in the social hall to, I think, thankfully, give me back their singing masks. And I thought maybe we could gather, outdoors maybe to mingle a little bit. I think would be great. So thank you so much.